Slain LAPD officer was beaten in training meant to simulate a mob, mother claims. The mother of Houston Tipping, 32, filed a notice of claim against the city Friday, alleging wrongful death, assault and battery, and other civil rights violations. Such claims are often a precursor to lawsuits,